John Wesley Hardin was a bad, bad man. Carried two guns every day. Shot a man dead at the age of 17. Oughta seen John Wesley get away. Oughta seen John Wesley get away. He looked to the east and he looked to the west. The time was about sundown. As he rode away, they could hear him say, I'll see you in another western town. I'll see you in another western town. John Wesley was standing in a bar one night, humming a cowboy song. When a stranger walked in with a gun in his hand, saying, Johnny boy, you better move along.
Saying, Johnny boy, you better move along.
Johnny's big black gun never left his side. All the strangers saw was the flame. They buried him there neath the light of the moon. John Wesley didn't even know his name.
John Wesley didn't even know his name.
Johnny had a reputation as a ladies' man, a pretty girl in every town. He was fast with a gun, had to have his fun, else you wouldn't find John Wesley hanging around.
Else you wouldn't find John Wesley hanging around.
When John Wesley Hardin shot the sheriff of the town, they put him in that old state pen. There would be no notches on his big black gun. Johnny wouldn't see the pretty girls again.
Johnny wouldn't see the pretty girls again. Johnny wouldn't see the pretty girls again.